Everyone, Tama here, and today I'm going to be filming my morning routine in England. But it's actually, I gotta get this. It's not a full morning routine. It's kind of like, you know, I got my breakfast. I actually showed you that. I need to tell mommy. But yeah, I'm gonna be doing brushing my teeth. I got the clothes I'm wearing. And I don't foundation anymore, it's not like I just, like, annoying. I just haven't done it, like, in...
Wait, why do I need a towel?
You're not bathing, but you're cleaning. You didn't clean yourself, your piss oil is hanging there.
So I'll have a bath.
Remember here, remember that there's water.
Yep.
No, I don't want your head to go away.
I won't.
We're in trouble.
Yeah, no, I'll use one of them ones.
Okay. Oh, this towel.
Yeah. Okay, bye.
Don't get this one because you're wearing it tonight.
Yeah, I know, yeah.
Pass it to me.
Which? So, in the bathroom right now. And I'm obsessed with this bathroom, so pretty. Looks weird in the background, maybe. But I got my hair in a net because I won't get that. And yesterday I used this for my bath. But there's another one I might use. They're really cute. I just have plain clear ones, but they have like really nice cute ones. So I'm gonna brush my teeth in the bath. I'll actually brush my teeth now and then when I'm getting out of the bath, it's not working out, is it? Right. Those natural blackies. It's so cute. Piggy, piggy, oink. Piggy, I think it's a piggy, yeah it is. Right, so my hair's on now. Let's go brush my teeth. Got my bag. Let's get on bathing. I think it's like a mirror door. Oh, it is. There's stuff inside it. Right. Let's get on with bathing. Guys, the water isn't even hot. It's not even hot right now. I don't have one now. I want to try again. Warm, just want to turn on the camera. Right, I'm going to do this bucket. I'm going to get back to you once we get. So guys, I actually just brushed my teeth. So my teeth is brushed and now we're going to go to the bathroom. Well, that's happening. I'm just going to grab and... This is for hair. Thank you.
Sorry for looking over your stuff, Sally Ann and Jennifer. Beth needs to come in now and the toilet doesn't look right.
I'm gonna find something to do.
Camera's all wet.
Well, she's actually in this, and I just, you know, pour some water on the back so it might be on the road. So I'm gonna get back to you. Just get back to you in a minute. So right now I'm going to the toilet and I'm gonna leave everything here and head to the toilet line. First I need to water to like finish running. And then, yeah. So, we're gonna let it finish. So, that's where we are. I think that's enough. I can just finish when I come back from the toilet, so. Let's go to the toilet. Great, we're in the toilet. I said that I put some cold water and I forgot and I poured the water on my body and I literally, it burned me. I think it burned me. It's not even funny, guys. It's literally, it's just sore. But like, I was just like, it's weird. So if you want to know what I'm using the Dove Silk Glow Nourishing Body Wash Nutrim. Moisturize softer, smoother skin after one shower. And it smells really good. So that's what I'm using, y'all. And I'm also using this glove. I know it might not be for bathing, but it's actually great. Like, it gets into your skin, digs in a good way. Like, and then you put soap on it, and then, yeah. Basically, this is what it's like. So it's looking pretty dope, y'all.